Celebs like Chelsea Handler, Amber Tamblyn, and Amy Poehler are just some of the A-listers trying to make statement with clothing from a Minneapolis brand.
Melissa Colorado introduces us to the nonprofit fighting sex trafficking by selling empowering t-shirts and hoodies.
This is something that doesn't happen for small companies. You know, this is like a unicorn moment.
It's been a magical month for the Minneapolis nonprofit My Sister. It all started with a cold call from actress Amber Tamblyn, who starred in the popular teen movie Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants.
Look, I have my own friends, even though they left me here to rot this summer.
And she's a feminist writer. And she reached out to us, actually.
Tamblyn was inspired by the nonprofit's mission to raise awareness about sex trafficking. Every garment that My Sister sells is stamped with a powerful statement. And a chunk of the proceeds go to four nonprofits that help survivors.
We as a collective society of womanhood feel like we're constantly on fire.
And within weeks, Tamblyn and My Sister created a collection called Choir Up.
And we really wanted to feature parts of her poetry on our t-shirts because they're really profound. She's such an outspoken feminist.
That message spread to Hollywood and beyond.
She brought in a lot of other people. She had given a sweatshirt to Amy Schumer. She brought Amy Poehler in.
And in late November, comedian Chelsea Handler appeared on Ellen wearing a My Sister tee.
We were so thrilled.
The bold shirts are taking on a new meaning in the wake of a social reckoning when it comes to sexual harassment.
What our shirts provide is really like a billboard. We can tell people how we feel.
Breaking the silence without saying a word.
And a quarter of all the proceeds from the Amber Tamblyn collection will go to a nonprofit named GEMS that helps survivors of sexual exploitation. So far, My Sister has raised over $106,000 for survivors of sex trafficking.
Fabulous.
Very good stuff.